Hello guys, pupunta naman tayo sa isang napaka-legend and napakasikat na hotel dito sa Cagayan de Oro City. So let's discover guys kung ano ito. Let's go!
If you find this segment informative, please click the thumbs up button and subscribe to stay updated with our latest news and share this broadcast to your friends and family. Your support helps us keep you informed. Help us get our first 10,000 subscribers. Your engagement matters. Liking, sharing, and subscribing to our content not only helps more people discover the important stories we bring you, but also supports our team's hard work. It boosts our visibility in the algorithm, making it easier for others to find ways to stay informed. Thank you for being part of our community.
Ayan guys, dumating na dahan-dahan yung mga pagkain natin guys. Dahan-dahan dumadating yung pagkain natin. Wow, sweet and sour fish na parang bulad ata to. Ayan guys, oh, napakasarap. At syempre, hindi mawawala yung sabaw. At saka, ang tawag nito. Okay, syempre yung chop suey. Traditional chop suey. Ayan, no? Oh, sarap, guys. Birthday na birthday to, guys.
Ayan guys, ito yung chef salad na best seller ng per month. Right, syempre meron ding chicken. Crispy, delicious na chicken. Syempre yung tanghon ng Pearl Mont. So, kainan na tayo, guys. So, syempre, before tayo kumain ng mga matigas na mga pagkain, una muna natin yung sabaw. Sabaw muna. Ang sarap ng sabaw, ang tinola. Classic at napakasarap. Okay, try natin yung chop suey, guys. Yung chop suey nila. Try natin itong chop suey nila, guys. Okay, chop suey na may shrimp. Ayan, guys, oh. Chop suey na may shrimp. Sobrang init pa. Ayan. Shrimp, may broccoli. Yan. Sarap talaga, guys. Merong corn. Ayan, guys, merong corn. Merong corn. May mushroom. Merong mushroom, guys. Siyempre yung chicken. Ano tayong chicken? Ayan, guys. So, crisping chicken. So, try natin yung chop suey first. Sobrang lambot. Meron pa palang squid. hindi lang shrimp, but meron ding squid. Ang sarap, ang lambot. Yung shrimp. Sarap ng shrimp, guys. Napakalambot at napakasarap. Ito yung tanghon. Tanghon ng pearl moon. Ayan. Yung tanghon nila, meron ding shrimp. So, sa mga allergies sa shrimp, make sure na may nag-cetirizine kayo bago kumain ng shrimp. Or, pwede din na disiplina din na huwag na lang kumain ng shrimp. Ito na. Na-try na natin yung crispy delicious na chicken. Sobrang sarap, guys. Napaka-crispy. Siyempre, with ketchup. Kahit walang ketchup, guys, masarap. So, lalo na tinaluan ko ng ketchup. Napakasarap sa bibig, kainin. Try natin yung sweet and sour. Ay, dito bang usba? Isda lang. Sweet and sour na isda. Ito na, guys. Okay. Wow. Ang sarap. Yung timpla nila sa sauce at saka sa lambot ng ang isda nila, ang sarap, the best. Ito yung chapsuy nila. Ang sarap ng broccoli. Tamang-tama lang yung paglambot. How about sa carrots? Sobrang lambot at napakasarap, guys. kayo hindi pa nakapag-try dito sa mag-book na kayo, kumain na kayo dito, at i-experience yun din yung na-experience natin dito guys. Mga iba't ibang menu at meron din silang mga packages for those na gustong magpakasal dito, ceremony, or ano ba, reception sa kahit anong event. Ayan. So that's all and kain muna tayo guys.
If you find this segment informative, please click the thumbs up button and subscribe to stay updated with our latest news and share this broadcast to your friends and family. Your support helps us keep you informed. Help us get our first 10,000 subscribers. Your engagement matters. Liking, sharing, and subscribing to our content not only helps more people discover the important stories we bring you, but also supports our team's hard work. It boosts our visibility in the algorithm, making it easier for others to find ways to stay informed. Thank you for being part of our community.